using 是 verb 的 structure to emphasize the details of the subject.
我有三条裙子。I have three dresses. 这条是我妈妈买的。My mom got me this one. 这条是我在美国买的。I got this one in America. 这条是我昨天买的。I got this one yesterday.
We use 是 the structure to emphasize the detail. The structure is subject plus 是 plus detail, then plus verb, then the. Don't forget the verb is always before the. 这条是我妈妈买的。这条 this one is a subject. 是我妈妈 is the detail. 买 is the verb. 的这条是我妈妈买的。这条是我在美国买的。在美国 is the detail. 买 is the verb. Homework. Comment down below. How did you get one of your clothes? Thanks for watching. Learn Chinese with Dolores.